Beginning the first push. Fetch begins its approach carefully, very carefully. And successfully pushes the object. Now, we will move the object to a different initial starting point, such as over there, and fetch will also push the object. So